For scale chunk 18, 19, and 20, take a look at the picture of the piano on your fingering chart. Notice that some of the notes have two different names, such as B flat and A sharp. Notes with two different names are called enharmonics. When playing chunks 18, 19, and 20, identify your enharmonics to help you learn fingerings more quickly. Here is scale chunk number 18.